Some Iowa workers are getting $1,000 retention bonuses soon. This applies to teachers, law enforcement workers, and child care providers. Teachers and officers will get their payment in their regular paychecks. Child care workers, they can apply on the Iowa Department of Human Services website. That money comes from federal COVID relief funds.